What's up?
We're playing Skyward Sword.
Why did we start it?
Yeah. We're playing Skyward Sword.
On a YouTube channel that doesn't exist yet. But it will when you see it.
Stop breaking the fourth wall.
We should probably read this. There is plot.
Oh, one dark, fateful day, the earth cracked wide and malevolent forces rushed forth from the fissure, including weak-ass goblins.
Yeah.
I'll read next. They mounted a brutal assault upon the surface people, driving the land into deep despair.
Depression and despair.
Oh.
And fire.
They burned forests to ash, choked the land's sweet springs, and murdered without hesitation.
That sounds
Look at their
sounds...
faces. You can just tell they're evil.
Sounds pretty
They're made
neat.
Of Play-Doh. Those people are made of
they're
Play-Doh.
Made of Play-Doh.
Yeah.
Or whatever the hell you use to make those people. Modeling
they're
clay.
Like, have you seen the old Power Rangers? Like the very first series?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude.
Like, and like, they would like make him out of like cookie dough.
Also, now protected by her, right? They did this.
The goddess. Oh, no.
No, the
yeah,
goddess.
The
you
goddess.
Know. How come Kiwi's
got the magic sword, guys?
How come Kiwi's got to fight the goddess?
The power she guarded was without equal.
Like, I'm pretty sure humans would do better than Kiwi's unless,
oh,
like.
Oh, it's the Triforce.
Handed down.
By the gods of old, this power gave its hold of means to make any desire
reality.
We're
both, like, fighting for the text box.
Such was the might of the ultimate power that the old ones placed in care of the goddess.
To prevent this great power from falling into the hands of the evil swarming the lands.
She created an island in the sky.
Yeah!
That's, yeah, pretty much what he said.
Pretty much what happened.
No, but serious question. What? Were
she
Kiki's like Magikarps
beyond
before?
Beyond the reach of the demonic hordes.
I don't know.
Kiki's are like Magikarps or something? Because like Magikarps are infinitely stronger than what they are now.
Yeah. Do you think that Hylia's racist? Because she only brought humans with her.
The humans saved, the goddess joined forces with the land dwellers. Humans and fought the evil forces.
Mm-hmm. Peace is restored to the surface and everyone is banished.
Hooray!
We're all dead!
You bring it in the red alien.
Sorry.
She saved all the humans and no one else and then killed the monsters. The end.
Or something like that.
It's humans have been told this story for lots of time.
Squawk.
Very good.
There are a lot of legends too. Lots of stories that are inside of this story. We don't know what you're right.
Now, a new legend bound to this great story stands ready to be revealed.
Uh-huh,
known as
uh-huh.
Link.
Lonk the hero.
A legend that will be farged by me own hand.
Also, because Aiden is a baby and has never played video games before, this is his first Zelda.
This
Yay!
Is sure
Happy
it's
birthday.
My It's not my birthday.
It is now.
It is now? Okay.
Yes, your birthday
now,
is now becoming
We're gonna start.
Yes.
That was my practice file.
It's a practice file, okay? So we're doing New Adventure Blue or green?
Let's Link, go green.
Yeah, Link's green. Leaves are green.
What's our name? What's our name?
Glasses.
No.
Oh no.
Lonk.
That's very similar. My name is Lonk inside of the game.
I know it's Lonk. I could have Lank or Lenk.
No, Lonk is good, man.
Yeah, dude. Or
no, it should be Lunks. Lunk.
Let's do Lunks. Link with two
Lunks.
L's.
Lunks.
Let's do Link with two L's, like an L instead of
Lunks.
The I.
Three
Link.
S's. Three
Link.
Extra S's.
Lunks.
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 Linky.
I don't think we need
We don't
more.
Need any of these. It's,
or the
oh,
upside down question mark. That we needed that upside down question mark.
Oh no, we're all screwed.
It's too
Oh my
late.
God, scary trees.
It's spooky. Are they gonna start
spooky
throwing apples
tree.
At us?
Wispy Woods is not
Come
in this
Whoa!
Wispy Woods.
Guys!
Oh no! The
guys
are coming to rape us!
Whoa, dude, that's not cool. And there's a giant black monster
that's
thing.
That's scary! Saws.
It looks like a puppy. Can I pet it?
I don't think you wanna pet it.
Yeah,
I wanna
you
pet
wanna
it.
Touch that in?
It just
no,
needs.
You know what that looks like?
It just needs someone
Breath
to pet
it. Breath of the
it.
Wild in a nutshell.
Yeah. Guys, welcome to The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild.
Also known as Skyward Sword.
Whoa, the 25th anniversary.
Yes, this was the 25th anniversary of The Legend of Zelda.
Yay.
It was created 25 years ago?
Absolutely.
Okay. Whoa, look, guys. There's a flying. What is that?
It's a loft wing. It's called.
No. It's a dog pelican.
I don't think so.
It's a dog pelican.
It's a falcons.
It's a dog pelican, and they're going to Magic Sky Place.
Also, this is the first game to take place inside of the whole entire Legend of Zelda timeline.
You know,
we're gonna go through this whole series inside of chronological order.
You know, I gotta ask if the
chronological.
If the goddess only took out one outcropping of the Earth to make an island, how come there's so many islands like scattered everywhere and like floating rocks in the air?
Well, I think it's just erosion.
Guys, she's talking to the purple thing.
The purple thing just.
She's giving it mail.
Aiden, you want to know something?
What?
That's Zelda.
That's Zelda?
I bet you couldn't tell.
Whoa, she.
I bet you couldn't
why
tell.
Why is her hair green and pink at the ends?
She's magic.
She's magic.
That's actually not true. She's not even a princess yet.
Everybody's
actually.
Magic.
She's just a girl.
What's her name?
She was a girl in the village doing that, right?
It's still Zelda.
Whoa, yeah. Is that Zelda's twin brother?
Josh.
Lunk.
She was, a girl in the village doing all right, but she became a princess overnight.
Guys, this is a giant dark puppy.
Oh no, it's Breath of the Wild.
Inside Pink.
He's come back to reap our souls.
It's inside the land of Pink.
Rise, Lunks. The time has come for you to awaken.
Oh no!
You're fated to have a hand in a great destiny, and it will soon find you.
Whether you like it or not! Dream.
The time has come for you to awaken.
Lunks.
Oh no! It's Breath of the Wild! It's coming to kill us!
Huh? I wonder what its breath smells like.
Probably like darkness. It smells
Wake up!
Speaking of Breath of the Wild.
That's right.
Oh no! Also, this.
That's a nice ceiling.
He's dead.
I like the ceiling. Can I get a ceiling like that?
Oh, he's not dead yet.
What are those things on my shelf? But more importantly, why is there a purple bird in my window?
That's the thing that's weird about the situation right now. What are these things on my shelves?
Why is it shooting mail at me? I don't understand.
You know of how like in Harry Potter there's owls?
Yes.
Good.
In this game, there's flying birds. There's flying birds.
Hey, sleepyhead. I know how much you like to sleep in, so I'm guessing this letter will be your alarm clock this morning. Did I guess right?
No,
that is
you
not
didn't.
The voice for Zelda. We cannot.
Rise and shine, Lunks! Today's the wing ceremony. You promised to meet me before it starts, remember?
No.
God, thank God I have a feminine-ass voice.
We don't remember. And
or a cringy-ass voice.
You're Zelda for the rest of this game.
No! Don't worry. After this first part, I won't have to voice her anymore.
You will.
Yeah.
Oh, spoilers, guys.
You better not keep me waiting.
Zelda. Zelda.
This is the Legend of Zelda, guys.
Lunks
makes
awake.
Me so happy.
No, it's the Legend of Zelda. Lunks awakening.
All right.
I might.
So this is your
so
room. Go to the closet.
Can I jump?
First.
Can I jump?
First
can
things
I,
no, first, you got.
I can't jump.
First no. things first. Get your OP sword from the closet over there.
That's spoilers.
Get the master sword from the closet.
Get the master sword from the closet.
I can dash.
No, go over there to the closet.
Mm-hmm.
You hold
Aiden.
I
can run,
Aiden,
guys.
To the closet. Aiden.
No, go to the closet.
Closet. Well, let's get him.
Let's get the master sword.
But guys, I'm running.
But get the master sword. It'll help you run.
See. You always run faster with a knife.
You see, $5 always helps you run faster.
You should be able to take the wood sword. In the back.
The training
out of
sword?
All the, yeah.
There's two of them too.
I could be a dual wielder.
Oh, hey, is that a...
This is a nice shelf.
Hey, is that bunny one of those animals that are running around Skyloft or whatever? What are they called?
I don't think that there is a...
No, there's like
there's
these two
the
like...
cats?
Yeah, they're cats. Those things fly. Those are like rabbit
cats. Yeah,
they have
This is
what
a nice
they
shelf.
They have cat ear... Or
they
have bunny... They're bunny ear cats.
Oh, right here,
what
this is...
Called?
I have no idea. I know that the one's name is Mipha. I don't know the name of the
This
species.
Is my favorite book right here.
Yes.
How to be a knight adventurer person.
How to kill yourself.
Mm-hmm. No.
How
no.
to tie a noose.
The many...
beginner emos.
Yes.
That blue one... That red one ray over there on the top?
That
in
was
the middle?
The
like that
like,
second one right there to the end?
Okay.
That one, one's called How Many Ways You Can Die in Zelda.
Okay. The, like, my band, right? We're playing,
oh, hey, look,
you know, the
toucan.
Boulevard of Broken Dreams by Green Day?
Yeah.
So we're playing that song right now. Yeah, I was going into the YouTube comments on, like, the video, and They're all so emo. They're all just like, this was my life for years, or like, this song, So Is My Life. And like, every single one of them is that too.
I love the ceiling.
Wait, oh, so how does... God,
so sexy.
Wait, it's so how beautiful. Does Link keep his windows open?
He doesn't.
Since that's a wooden hatch on his window?
Look, man, how does anybody do anything?
God, I don't know.
How do I go through the door, guys? Guys, I've
guys, I don't know.
I've never played a Zelda game,
stuck.
Guys.
Through the door. Look at the door. Maybe it'll open. It's not opening.
Maybe if I look at the doorknob.
That's bad. It's not working. I think we should just open it, man.
Oh, my God.
I can't open it. How do I open it? I've never played a Zelda game. I'm like a child. Maybe if I squat for it.
Yes. Bro.
Alright, I think we should stop screwing around and actually
yes. I'm pretty door. Sure what you do is you press A.
Yeah, press this one.
What?
Oh my God!
We went through the door! It's a revolutionary breakthrough in game mechanics.
Go Whoa. Talk to Pippet.
What's the, I like this plant.
Look at its one hanging pink
right,
flower.
Go talk to Pippet.
No, go into Groose's room okay. and punch him in the face.
Yeah.
It's locked. We can't go
this,
in.
This is a Groose door.
Mm-hmm. It's super gross.
What's this? Lunks.
What? He's gonna hand it off to Lunks. At some point, I'm sure he'll hand it off.
Lunks!
Who's Lunks? He sounds handsome. I wanna visit him.
Oh, it looks like he's not here right now. Do.
Zelda's like, she's like, don't keep me waiting. We just get there like 2 hours later. She's like, where were you?
I don't Pushes know. The I was finding people. Hey, dude, you're like, you're yellow.
Morning, Lunks.
You voice him.
Morning, Lunks!
Morning, Lunks! So today's the wing ceremony. Are you ready? All I'm saying is everyone else is out there practicing at the plaza, but you seem pretty relaxed about the whole thing. Of course, that crimson loft wing of yours is something special. I feel pretty confident riding him, too.
He's nice and pretty red.
He's very...
Red.
Red.
And very yes. loyal or something.
He is the most bird ever. My bird won the last ceremony, but I don't even think he could beat that red terrors of yours. I mean, the bird. I mean, you are just a crap rider, but, like, okay. Of course, a bird's true speed in a race always comes down to the skill of the rider.
Wait, so what's the most common color of Loftwing?
I'm something of a bird researcher around here, so, you know, if you ever find yourself in need of some bird expertise, come see old Pippet. I think the most common bird color is, like, blue?
Here, I'll try.
Are you Pippet?
Because
he's not Pippet.
He's not
Pippet.
Because he's...
Maybe
his alter ego is Pippet. Maybe he has an alter ego known as Pippet.
Pippet has, multiple personality disorder. Yes.
So, Pippet speaks in third person. Pippet
yes. Does.
Who's this person?
I don't know, some guy.
Hey, Lunks. The day of the wing ceremony is finally upon us. Ha! It's time to put... what you've learned to use of those practical skills I taught you and all the academic prowess Instructor Horwell taught you.
That is a class that people need, a common sense, a practical yeah. use yeah. class.
Well, Red, do you remember how to look around using C?
No, the hell are you talking about?
I don't have a
what,
C.
What is this, a video game?
There's no C in my hands.
Press C when you want to take a look at your surroundings, dude. I'm the cool teacher in this school.
Teaching all the practical skills.
Yeah.
Like pressing C.
If you feel as though the cursor has moved out of alignment, point the Wii remote at the screen and press down to easily rectify the situation.
Mm-hmm.
Rectify it.
Okay, I'm looking at you. I'm looking at you. I'm
very looking at
you. Or you can jerk the Wii remote to make it a rectile situation.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
He seems right, very uninterested.
Back. Yeah.
So we should
What's this mean? Does this have a meaning?
No, ignore it. Don't worry about it. It's fine.
Are you
Aiden.
Sure?
Aiden.
I feel like it means something.
You'll see soon enough. It's like a flower plant.
It's a flower plant, but it's a drawing. Whoa, there's a map.
It's a drawing of a flower plant. Yeah, that's a map of Skyloft.
I don't care.
Alright, well, we got things to be doing. We've wasted way too much time here.
Yes.
We gotta get going. Eric, just go straight to the other end of the hall.
This way?
No, not upstairs.
Lunks!
He'll stop you. Oh, if you're heading over to the plaza, the quickest way is out the door on the ground floor.
What if I don't want to meet Zelda?
The exit on the top floor is still locked, so you obviously can't get out there.
What if...
What's taking the lunch lady so long? I'm gonna go have a word with her later.
Quick, make your barrels. Then she'll
What if I don't want to talk with her?
You want to go over... You see the guy in the orange?
No.
Talk to him.
No, I don't see this guy. What's he doing in that barrel?
Don't worry about it.
Should I? I'm gonna talk to him about it.
Yeah. Good morning, Lunks. Today's the big wing ceremony, right?
No.
Oh, well, I'm sorry. I wanted to fly too, but I didn't make the cut, so I'm stuck back here at the academy.
Ha! You're not good enough. Are you sure you could...
Ooh. Plus, I've got to move these barrels over to the kitchen. I was hoping to at least be able to cheer you on, Lunks, but I guess that's the way it goes. Go out there and wow them, buddy.
Okay. That
Guys,
sounds good.
He's coming to watch us.
I want
to
help.
Aiden, take care of the barrel situation.
I'm kicking pots.
Yeah, you are.
Can I pick up a barrel? I
want. Yeah, you can pick up
how?
A barrel.
How?
Get out to the...
How?
Or get... Uh-oh.
Stop walking.
Stop dashing. Or just stop for a second.
There you go.
There Whoa. You go. Amazing new development, guys. You can pick up barrels. This is the best game.
No, don't say that to Pippet. Don't say the package.
That's not Pippet.
Wait, that's not? Who is it?
Sorry. Isn't Pippet the guy in the yellow?
Yes.
I thought that was... Who's this?
Yeah, no problem, Aiden. It shouldn't... Is this a really tough decision for you?
I can't tell if I should help him. Okay,
he will
fine.
Pay me money.
Oh, he'll give me money? Okay.
No, pay.
Okay.
The pay is all that Aiden matters.
The old lady who works in the kitchen. I need to smash it against her?
Yes, kill her. Then she'll make the food faster.
I could throw it.
Her dead body
Don't
will make the
it.
Food faster. Yeah!
We have wasted enough time already.
Okay, don't also, throw or roll them.
Literally half of this episode is just going to be us screwing around.
Screwing around,
to...
yeah.
But I mean, that's the point.
It's the beginning tutorial. We might as well make it fun.
I need stamina.
Aiden, how are you liking the epic gameplay of The Legend of Zelda?
This is intense.
Hey, you can Z-target with a barrel.
Yeah.
Wave dash. Barrel wave.
No.
You'll be able to make it.
Put it down. Just put it down and recover your stamina.
Look around. Not with C or with C. That's fine. You can see where she is.
Oh, look, there's
no
lady.
So I might as well just head up the stairs.
Quick.
Go.
Smash her.
No. I want to get the monies.
Crush her with the barrel.
No.
And just put it down.
Oh, Fledge. His name's
What's
Fledge.
All this? I thought I told What's Fledge
all,
to carry that.
What's all this? I told Fledge to carry that. That's probably for the best. That skinny boy would probably gotten flattened.
Ha!
Flatter than he already is, am I right?
That probably turned out great on the mic.
Say, don't you have some important ceremony to, or some such today? Well, thanks for the help.
Not even gonna wait for an answer for that. Alright.
I don't care about
I just realized that voice right. I did sounds like Squidward's grandma.
She's saying the same things. So.
Yeah.
Thanks for the help, blah, blah.
I'm gonna break everybody's ears.
Probably. I think that we've all been pretty loud.
Yeah, I've busted into the head multiple
should
times.
Should I? Should I do it? Do I do it?
Yes,
no,
do it.
No, you can't. No!
You better clean that up.
You should probably clean it up.
I can't clean it up. It's disappeared.
I think we're
Listen
okay.
to his demands.
Look, should I leave now?
Pick up the barrel.
First thing.
Pick up the
bathtub.
Bathtub? Here?
Or no, that's the restroom. Go, open.
Go into
This
the
is the greatest game of all time.
Yes?
And it's for this one reason. Go on the toilet. Get off the toilet. It flushes, man!
Maybe take
Look
like
at
a
that
five
attention
seconds.
To detail.
I
wait,
didn't,
sit
I didn't
there
even...
for a while and see if he takes some crap.
No. Alright.
Oh, he's not? He just
Game developers
humanly,
are just...
He inhumanly turned his head.
Yeah. Please, Aiden. We have things to be doing. Alright. Now we can
we
finally
have
leave.
We have
do I not have to take the other barrel?
Yeah, I think we should handle the other barrel,
No,
too.
Go talk to the guy. He'll pay you money. You don't... We gotta do 100%... As fast as possible. Go talk to the guy.
Okay.
He'll give you $20.
Thanks for the help, Lunks.
decided to name this man Lungs, like, who me. Looked at this child and went, I want to name it Lungs.
He
Why not?
Half of the pain.
I don't really think he has parents, so...
Does I'm his not? Father.
Wait, so what
I
gave...
I made his name.
I got a red rupee.
Wait, so what gave birth to this strange elf man of destiny?
Me.
Nintendo. Shigeru Miyamoto. Is...
This door is nice. I'm just gonna admire it.
Yes.
It's a very nice door.
Okay.
So at. Sexy.
Well, I'm only opening one? Ooh, if I had the opportunity, I would push them both open.
Yes. Well, so I mean, you do that inside Breath of the Wild. You just show up to any door and you're just like, boom, as you stretch
What is good, foot. Losers?
Yeah, I know. You're like that every time.
This place is boring.
I think it's actually.
You know what? There's a more interesting place. There. If you run off the island, I swear something will catch you, and it's a much more interesting place.
Okay.
Is
I
that?
Don't, I don't think it's all that interesting.
Is that where the weird demon dark?
So
dark
keep
thing
going,
is?
Keep going.
No,
go right. I mean left.
You're gonna
you
go.
What's this?
That's a bird statue. That's where you can save.
It's your save points.
Save and quit.
Mm-hmm.
No quit.
This definitely.
We're not quitters.
I've had enough of this. It's so boring.
Can I take it? Or?
Speaking of not being quitters, we're gonna try to do a 100% run.
Hey, Lunks, look
beer.
Up here.
Oh my god, hey. It's the weird guy's brother.
Good morning to you, Lunks. Today is finally.
I thought they were the same person. Like him and the guy inside, they're brothers. I thought they were the same person for the longest.
But the hair.
And also, their personalities.
I don't know.
The hair.
Personalities.
Whatever, man.
Today's finally the day of the long-awaited wink ceremony, dude.
Ceremonies.
Are you feeling ready?
No.
Oh.
I'm... Dude, I
As remember, there's something
so
I'd like
scared.
To ask you about.
Okay.
What is it?
Look this way while pressing and holding Z. Then press A to have a quick chat with me.
What if I don't want to have a quick chat with you?
So Z targeting, yeah.
Well, then we're going to fail at the 100% run.
So, Aiden, if you didn't know, this is called Z targeting. You can use this to focus on monsters that you need to take down, because, let's be honest, it's really hard with the Wii Remote if you're not, if you don't
if
have
you
Z
don't
targeting.
Have locked on, yeah.
Yeah, so Z targeting is like your most important thing when trying to fight monsters.
Is it still only useful for talking to people, though?
You can use it to talk to people.
No, it's mostly useful for fighting.
You can also use it to change around your camera angle.
Yeah, like, just to focus in on
just, no, just to,
you...
Okay,
yeah,
so
just
it helps me look forward. No! Do I have to come up there to talk with them?
Yeah. Dude, we're doing 100% run, man.
Josh,
what? Well, we gotta let Aiden just get the basics.
Okay.
So I'm gonna let him go through the tutorial.
This is a nice...
Then...
Alright.
Whoa, this is like Shadow of the Colossus, dude.
Da 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 da.
It lets me run.
Da 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 da.
Stamina.
Also, as we're going along, I do want to talk... Skyward Sword is the focus of, like, a lot of hate. Like, people really don't like this game.
Is it because it uses a Wii controller and it's really hard to use?
Yes. Some people love this game. I definitely fit in somewhere right in the middle. I think it was definitely a positive change for the Zelda series.
But people
when
just
it
didn't
came
like...
to its story and its graphics and its music.
Yeah.
They're all very well done. They're all fantastic. But its gameplay is very linear.
So,
well, can we continue on the story, or...?
In this scenario...
I'll continue talking, and you guys can
this,
talk.
So, yeah. Speaking of auto-jump, is that something all humans do? It's like, if I were to be on
I
a
I know,
roof,
that's such, like...
You would, well, you would instinctively jump.
Why would he call it
chasm.
Auto-jump?
I don't
call
know.
It...
Just walk across.
Innate jump abilities.
Yeah.
Innate jumping.
Hey.
Because that really just flows off the tongue, Aiden.
Yeah.
Lunks.
Nintendo is a god company.
So what are you up to? Rushing to get some last-minute bird riding practice for this morning, Lunks?
No, I'm actually trying to find my clothes. Lunks. I don't know where my clothes are.
My clothes are missing, man.
I currently am looking for a blue necklace with 5 little jewels on it, mm-hmm. And I think someone took it from my...
You wouldn't have to know where that is. It looks exactly like the one you're wearing.
All right.
Also, I'm missing a red scarf that looks
yes,
a lot
Zelda's
like yours.
Waiting for me. Why are you... He's... Mia. Who's Mia? A pet?
It's the cat thingy.
It's the cat, yeah. That we were talking
oh,
about.
Oh, look, it's a cat thingy. It's absolutely adorable.
Alright, so you just... it. I'm gonna sum up what you need to do. He's supposed to be taking care of her. He's an idiot. He lost her. You gotta go get her.
I'm on it.
Am I busy though, guys?
No, you're on it. You're on it.
So I'll sit on the cat?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll flatten it. How do I get up there?
Parkour.
Mm-hmm. Hardcore parkour?
Yeah. Pretty so, scary. There's a ledge right there. You see that thingy that's sticking out?
The thingy thing?
Mm-hmm. The thing. You climb on it. So run up. Yeah. And then...
Whoa, hardcore parkour.
And you can shake it side to side to leap.
You know, I gotta ask. When you're climbing up things, is it more stamina?
Aiden, you're good.
But...
You know, I gotta ask. Is it more stamina or efficient to leap or just climb up something?
Is it what?
Is it, when you're climbing up things, is it more efficient to just leap?
I think it's more efficient to just leap because there's, I don't know.
Stamina
there's
efficient.
Some long
hey,
stretches.
Hey, lungs! You know, because but long distance conversation.
Yeah.
He didn't like that before, but
How did you see me being here? How do you know about this ledge?
I know, how do you know that I finally got up?
How do you know that this ledge is here?
See me.
Jumped off and saw you. Climbs back up.
I need to use the box? What if I don't want to use the box?
But you kind of have to, or the cat's gonna fall off.
You
want to
push it up against the earth? Okay.
I wanted to get it centralized in this spot.
Wait, wait.
No.
I know a secret.
No, I don't want to jump off the cliff.
Okay, fine. Damn it. He knew all my. He knows all my secrets.
Whoa! Hardcore parkour.
But what you do want to do
is pick up the cat.
You want to pick up the cat
and throw her off.
It's going off the cliff.
Yes. Or, you know, it's going to show very much affection.
No, it's totally cool with you. You
look at how adorable it is, unless you attack it.
Yeah, and which is
do it.
But you don't have anything.
Do it.
What happens?
Go ahead. Or no, he stops you. We're doing it.
Oh, it doesn't let you. Oh, okay.
Lungs. You still don't get it?
Okay, now we got to go. Get down. Get back down quickly, and I think
it's
that
so
we'll
adorable.
End off here.
It's scaring
so
me.
Adorable.
You think it's adorable, but it's really scary.
I don't like
camping.
It.
Where do I... Oh, here.
Throw it at him.
You brought her back. Sorry for about this. I should feed her. Please tell him that I saved him.
That I saved his pet, because I'm a dumbass.
Yes, I believe Zelda is there with him, so we should hurry. You should hurry. I should hurry. The three trio should hurry.
We'll hurry. Next time.
Next time.
When we'll shall
Hang
continue
on.
Skyward Sword. We're
Hang
gonna
on.
Go meet Elvis. We're gonna go. It's gonna be a good time.
Okay.
All right.
You mean the king himself?
Yeah.
Okay. Should we jump down and save her?
Yeah, we should jump down and save the princess.
Okay. So yeah, we'll see you guys then.
All right.
Yeah. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Okay.
Is it over?
Yeah, it's over.
So when did it end?
Is it over?
So,
like 5 seconds
Josh,
ago or what?
Your timer's still going.
I know. But I mostly just use the timer to get an idea when it's been, like, around 20-25 minutes. We run a little bit over that episode, but that's okay because it's the
premiere.
It's the start of the. Thank you, Anthony. Thank you so much.
Inspirational dance.
What are those red marks?
They're important places.
Mm-hmm.
We spent a lot of time digging around.
Mostly you.
Yeah, because I was in control.
He was the only one who ever played.
Yeah, dude.
Alright, so.
Next episode, actually, maybe every episode we could have another person playing.
Yep.
That's the thought process.
I need some jelly beans.
Alright, chill, yeah. So yeah, everybody chill. We'll take a break.
I need to save my jelly bean addiction.
Mm-hmm. Lubble, lubble, dub, dub.
I want to watch that sometime.
Wait, so Josh, what's the process of, food? Like, do we...
What do you mean?
Like, I don't know. How does this stuff work? Do we just go home after the house recording it done,
or
what?
When are we leaving?
Yeah. I don't know. Probably around the same time that we were leaving.
So 5, then.
Probably, like, are we getting this night?
I'm not
one of Smarties. What?
I know, that's not true. I know somewhere.
you stop the recording? Josh, did you stop the recording?
No.
Why?
What? Like I said, it's gonna be one long stretch.
You're making multiple video recordings of this?
Wait, so it didn't stop recording? It's still going?
Yep.
Does that mean it's recording all the stuff where we're not talking and stuff?
Yep. What? I'll cut it out though.
Oh, okay. Hopefully, you know when to cut.